All new at this hour, a 23-year-old man is now in jail after police say two kids got a hold of a gun and shot themselves. Marietta police say it happened at a unit in the Magnolia at Whitlock Apartments, and they say the man left the gun unattended and the four-year-old picked it up and fired one. Now the shot injured the four-year-old and the two-year-old. The 23-year-old now facing multiple charges, including cruelty to children. We're waiting to get an update on the condition of those kids.